Pushor moves in. Probert put him to the deck. Probert's going to get a penalty. Now he's going to go after Pushor, take a swing at him. Now Pushor took a swing at Ciccone. Jamie Pushor and Enrico Ciccone dueling in front of the bench areas. Probert now swinging away at another Detroit player. And we got a problem right in front of the Red Wing bench as Probert is all over Aaron Ward. Meanwhile, Pushor and Ciccone with no officials around, grappling with one another. Ciccone got in a right hand. And another short uppercut. Oh, Pushor doesn't know what to do in this battle. Ciccone with a big left decked him. And Ciccone, as Pushor has to turtle because he was overmatched in that battle against Ciccone.
High to the net. Probert. He got it high on Aaron Ward. And here we go.
You got Ward with the stick. See? Look out. Probert took a jab at Pushor. Now Pusher's into it with Ciccone. That's no easy task. And Ciccone, look out, Probert, who's he going after?
He wants Ward.
Is that Ward again?
Yep.
And Ciccone's got...
John Wharton's right in the middle of it.
Ward's... Ciccone and Pusher are alone. That's scary. Nobody around them. They're paying attention to Ward and Probert. And Ciccone's got his right hand out of the jersey. Pusher's a rookie at this. Ciccone's been around a long time. Oh, man, he just smoked him with a left. And now he beats on him in the back of the head. That's not very professional at all. Fair fight's a fair fight, but that's unnecessary.
They went after two rookies.
And Pusher's dazed a little bit. And Probert's still over there. Probert's still over there by the Detroit bench. No,
Chelios.
Chelios now. So Jamie Pusher's having a hard time standing up. He needs some help off. He got hit by a hard left hand. And is that Fedorov and Savard? Look out. Savard just dumped him down. And as we suspected, this thing has gone into the tank.
It's only about 30 seconds ago you said that might happen.
Yeah.
Blackhawks were fined for an incident earlier this year against the Los Angeles Kings.
Well, one of the things that people talk about when they watch the Red Wings play, and you saw it here tonight, you had Brendan Shanahan, you had Darren McCarty, both fought Bob Probert, and you don't have a Ciccone or a Probert on the Red Wing, and you got your players fighting the tough guy. And people are looking at that and saying that should not be. And what they're indicating there is, will the Red Wings go out and get a tough guy that can flash the badge and take care of that kind of business?
Got Mark Major down in Adirondack. There was talk of Joey Koser, but that doesn't seem like it's going to happen.
He is playing, by the way.
Is that right?
Koser, out in San Antonio.
IHL?
Yeah, signed on out there to play. So, I mean, that may not be a dead issue either, but... You got some teams that are really high on the beef, and here you see the punch that really hurt Jamie Pusher was a left. Ciccone got loose, and boom. Oh, man, he really hit him with that. Right on the